Well, welcome to the year 2021 and our first family devotion of the year. Well, this devotion is focusing us on a grace-filled mark of our Christian faith, and that mark is well-being, or I guess we could say being well. The scripture verse that I'm going to read is from Psalm 23, beginning at verse 1. The Lord is my shepherd. I have all that I need. He lets me rest in green meadows, and he leads me beside peaceful streams. He renews my strength. Well, the big idea with well-being is that healthy habits are gifts from God. Do you like the banner behind me? It's got a great-looking tree there, doesn't it? And it has another verse from Psalm 100, verse 2. For the Lord is good, and his love endures forever. His faithfulness continues through all generations. What a great promise to us and our families. Well, the big idea that healthy habits are gifts of God, it's kind of like this beautiful tree on the banner, standing tall, stretching its branches and leaves to the sky, and trees that are planted by water grow especially well, because their roots reach out and they take exactly what they need from the water every day. Well, it's kind of the same way with our bodies and our minds. When we give our bodies and our minds and our relationships what they need by making healthy choices, we also stand tall as God's people, reaching our hearts to God and each other. As we learn healthy habits, we understand that they're not punishments, not meant to make life difficult, but they are gifts from God that he uses to make us whole and well, to give us well-being. He gives us what we need. We'll talk about this in your family for a little while. What is one healthy habit that you enjoy? And what is one that is hard for you? I know for me, as a child, it was brushing my teeth. That was hard. One more thing to talk about. How can we encourage each other to make healthy choices? Take some time to visit with your family. Well, I hope that you learned some things about the value of healthy choices and the well-being that God gives us through them. Let's pray, and you can repeat after me. Heavenly Father, thank you for creating me and for giving me the gift of healthy habits. Please help me make healthy choices more often. Amen. We'll try this with your family this week. Pick just one healthy habit to work on as a family. Well, that's everything for now. God bless your health and your well-being as you pursue healthy habits and trust Jesus as your Savior and celebrate his gifts to you every day in your family and share them with others that you know.